Welcome to this short instructional video on how to search for course sections in Workday. The first step is to log into Workday. Once logged in, you'll want to click on the Academics app. Before searching for course sections, you'll want to be sure to view your academic progress, which is your degree audit, to help you determine what courses you need to take to complete your degree. Once you know the courses that you're interested in taking that semester, under Planning and Registration, you'll want to click on Find Course Sections. Next, you're going to choose the semester. Most of the time, the semester will be a future period. In this example, I'm going to choose the fall 2022 semester. So I'll need to click on the 2022-2023 academic year and then select the appropriate session. Session A is the traditional 16-week semester. Session B is the first 8 weeks of the semester. Session D is the last 8 weeks of the semester. And session C is the last 12 weeks of the semester. In this example, I'm going to choose Fall 2022, Session A. Next, I need to choose the appropriate academic level. If the courses you're looking for are adult education, you'll want to choose adult education. If the courses you're looking for are developmental education, you'll want to choose developmental education. If the courses you're looking for are associate level or baccalaureate level credit courses, you'll want to choose undergraduate. If the courses you're looking for are clock hour vocational courses, you'll want to choose vocational. In this example, I'm going to look for an ENC 1102 course, so that would be at the undergraduate academic level. Hit OK. In the search bar, type in the name of the course that you're interested in finding. In this example, I will type in ENC 1102. This will bring up all the sections of ENC 1102 for the fall 2022 semester, session A. On the left side of the screen, you'll see different filters where you can narrow your search if desired. You can narrow your search by many different ways. Some that may be helpful to you is campus locations. Distance learning location will give you all courses that are online or live online. Another helpful filter is delivery mode. Delivery mode of in-person will tell you all the classes that are face-to-face. Other options are online, live online, or for some courses, hybrid. You can also filter by instructor, meeting days, and meeting patterns. In this example, let's narrow our search and look for sections of ENC 1102 on the Pensacola campus that are Monday, Wednesday from 9:30 to 10:45. So I'm going to narrow my search to the Pensacola campus. I'm going to select meeting days of Monday, Wednesday, and meeting pattern of 9:30 to 10:45. This has narrowed my search to sections within that realm. I hope that this has been helpful to you to find course sections in Workday.